Hey, John here, and welcome back to the Super Awesome Geek Show. Today, I'm going to be running through the Capstone level 50 dungeon that brings you towards World Tier 3 Nightmare in Diablo 4. I don't know if you guys have seen this dungeon, but I figured I would record it as I run through it. I did step in here once and got killed by the first group of creatures. I was probably like level 47, 48, somewhere in that range. I did not pay any attention to my gear as far as trying to make it synchronized. And the first group of creatures that were in here just killed me. So I went out, leveled up a couple more levels. I'm on level 51 now, and my gear synergizes so that I can hopefully take these things down and get through this in one go. I'm just trying to try and do it in one try. So this essentially, other than the first group of creatures, is my first time ever running through the Capstone level 50 dungeon on the way to World Tier 3 Nightmare Mode in Diablo 4. All right, here we go.
You know what, come to think of it, I never see go off. So I got this. Every time you stun an enemy, you deal lightning damage. Like, I thought a lightning bolt would come down and hit them, but I guess it doesn't say a lightning bolt is coming down. It just says you'll do lightning damage. So
yeah.
It's just lightning damage. It doesn't have to be a lightning bolt. Like, I thought it would be a bolt one time.
Yeah, like that, yeah.
That would have been cooler than it's just doing some lightning damage.
Yeah. Can you hear
first lightning damage.
Oh, the skeleton came out of that body. I picked up there. Okay.
Yeah.
So, just to give you an idea, I don't know if you're watching this or not. Or if
I am, I'm watching you right now.
So when I was like 49 or somewhere around, 48 or 49, I had the campaign done. I immediately went up here and went into this, that first group of guys that I came across, like obliterated me in about 1 second.
Oh, really?
So gearing up and getting a build that synergizes is what I had to do in order to make this work. Like, you can't just... This dungeon, you can't just go in like you do other dungeons. I think those first guys were set up to be, like, a check. You know what I mean? Did he die? I don't like that guy. He's all towards around. Oh, here's a boss guy. Same things probably in this room. Let's wait 2-4 seconds for my freeze to come back. There we go. Yeah. This would be another group. let's see. Oh, okay. So that was that direction. Took a long time to kill.
I'm not ready yet.
See, I think based on what we did in those last two dungeons, if you did have the campaign done, you and I could have done this together. But
yeah.
We had no problem. Yeah.
Got a ways to go. But I'll work on it.
Yeah. This is the level that he's not done with the campaign either, right? He's just got the level.
Yeah, no, he's like way up. I don't know what level he's at, 49?
He just turned 50 before he logged off.
Oh, did he? Okay.
Yeah.
Cool. I mean, I didn't.
But I don't think he has the campaign. I think he was still in XP, you think? Oh, shit. He went the other way. He did literally everything, all the side quests, everything in Act 1 before moving on. Where I pretty much left all the side, went straight to the...
I
think he did all the dungeons, all the every, like all his, all that reputation thing. Like, I think he did everything. Thing is full. Okay, good. So I can just come right down here and head in to the next part of the dungeon. I did not mean to teleport right through you, so. I will, but I forgot to go down and check my car. I'm telling you, it's in the car or it's in the safe. It's one or the other. But I'm telling you, I have a paper one. How could an electronic one be in my car? I have a piece of paper in my car that says I have the title. I think you're overcomplicating things. Oh. Four bosses. Something else after this, isn't there? Yeah, now it's the real boss. Right? Archer taking so long to kill. Jeez.
Yeah.
hate these teleporter guys. They're not... They're just throwing lightning everywhere and teleporting whenever you try to hit them. So that's everybody on that side. And we need this side. Everything in here, huh? That was strange. Oh, now this is the final boss, right?
Probably so.
Oh, look at him. He looks cool.
Yeah.
Okay, get out of there. Get out of there. Oh, crap. As soon as I was down, I was like, there's no more potions. All my cooldowns up. Alright, I guess I know what to look for now. I can kind of Maybe. I see there's armies of dead all over the place here, okay. You know what I didn't do?
Yeah.
I think there was another potion up there that never was good for.
I need time to prepare that.
That's why they're not filling me up, by the way. Well, I can't leave now. I got like 2 potions done. Everything was going on all of a sudden. These are still here. Like,
yeah.
Like usually when the boss dies, all the add-ons blow up or something, but they're still there for me to fight. Inspect the world tier statue. Let me see here. Cathedral of Light. Oh, the one outside? Is that what they're talking about?
I think so, because it looked like there was like a more on that map when you did that map. If you went farther down.
Whew. Thank you. Now, am I still allowed... I wonder if I'm still allowed to help. That actually was kind of a good dungeon. I liked that dungeon. It was kind of cool. The hordes of monsters and, like, two different areas. The idea of four bosses, like, kind of working together. There it is. Nightmare. Tier 3.
Greetings.
I made it.